So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Opportunity.
Ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I got to ask. What made you want to live?
Stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what?
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm. And don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
time. Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Your DNA is registered. You have the benefit of horrific death and disfigurement insurance. Should an unfortunate death incident occur, you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Follow me, please.
flying toads.
Open the door!
Shooting, I
said. That was a doozy. You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Mind if I move?
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name said, they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
I'm over here! Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Skin. Don't worry. He'll get what's coming to him.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Emily King! There's oil everywhere!
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up? Seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Oh, come on, get down. Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, Rabbit, and be sure to say hello to all the friendly clap traps that await you on the research on the wondrous.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
What do you need? I keep the medical equipment working, more or less. That'll do for now. Not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
You know,
people don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Ah!
Is there something you need? I might not have a school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. I think we're done here.
Check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways?
Hey, newcomer.
I've been looking for you.
You've done well.
Mostly anyways.
That hurt?
Like that?